Hey everyone, John from Popeyes Postcards. Today we're at Antique Depot in Duncansville, Pennsylvania. Gonna go in and see what they have. I was in here probably 15, 20 years ago. I don't remember postcards at all. And I was on their Facebook page, and I saw no postcards at all. I went through probably about 200 pictures and didn't see any true postcard dealers. So it'll be interesting if they're, you know, what's in here. $10 for that. $12. So we'll see what we can get into. See what they're asking for these. $1. Doesn't look like there's anything good though. No, pretty much all generic. Here's an O'Neill. It's a reproduction though. So nothing good there. Seems like a pretty big place. I don't know how many dealers, 100 or so. I'm not sure. 25 cents. Doesn't look like much, just generic greetings. Pretty loud music in here, so I'll have to keep cutting this out so I don't get flagged. Okay, I'm gonna finish looking through these. There's a small sampling of real photos of people in here, $1 each. I went through it, nothing struck my fancy. These are old baseball player postcards here, and some Burger King ones here, $1.50. I didn't see how much these ones were. Let me see here, probably $3 for that. So here are some postcards just put on cardstock, $3.50. I guess kind of along the lines of what I did with my framed ones, but they just used photo corners and mounted them on cardstock, $3.50. Music's so loud in here. First day covers, nothing. These ones, same thing. Nothing's really catching my eye worth the $3 that they're charging for them. So they're recycling 100-year-old postcards I guess these are maybe like regular cards. They just stuck a postcard on the front and you write what you want on them. Folders, blank inside. Okay, neat idea. Another little section of postcards, about $2 each for these. Again, just generic greeting card type. So nothing in here for me either. Okay, let's see what they got here. I like these greetings and they're priced right at a quarter. So I'm gonna spend some time going through these. I only have about an hour to kill in here. So let's see what I can get into. These are a mess. There's just whole big sections with no cards in it. These are just scattered throughout. I found a small stack, but nothing terrific. It's just a mess. It's a mess in here. Probably just been here forever and just been picked through. So I'm just about done with this. There's just nothing all that great left. Probably been here for years. There's Maryland's Maine stuck in with Pennsylvania. Yeah. So another little section of cards. These are a dollar each. Look to be in much better shape. So I'll take a quick gander through here too. Another collection here, about a dollar each, and I look through them quickly. Nothing in there for me. Okay, everyone, I'm back from the Duncansville Antique Depot. I only spent like $11. It was very meager pickings for postcards. There were some binders that had $2 per card in it, and the dealer happened to be opening the cabinet as I was getting ready to check out, and I looked and there was nothing in there. That one dealer that had a whole bunch of postcards, that's where the majority, if I think all these came from there, very picked over. Just really nothing left over. And I pretty much just probably spent this $11.13 just to spend $11.13 in there. I'll get my money back out of these, but nothing real great. I'll show you here. First is Methodist ME Church, so Methodist Episcopalian or Episcopal Church, Petersburg, West Virginia. I paid 50 cents for that card, probably $5 or $6, $7. Randolph County Courthouse in Elkins, West Virginia, paid 50 cents. Same thing, probably $6. Elk River, Charleston, West Virginia. I might get 8 or 9 out of this. Paid 50 cents. This is the famous University of Utah. Utah cards usually don't sell very well for me. But for 50 cents, I've not seen this view before, so I'll take a chance. Sorry about the camera movement. This is a Pavilion Swimming Pool, Charlevoix, Michigan. I bumped the camera, sorry. Paid 50 cents for this one. That town used to sell fairly well for me. It's been on the decline for a couple years now. Scenic Greeting, West River, Maryland. Paid 50 cents. Never heard of that town before. This is California University, or University of California at Los Angeles, so UCLA. Airview, 50 cents for that card. Probably, again, $6, $7. This is State Line near Lake Tahoe at sunset, showing some of the casinos. 50 cents. This is Scenic Greetings from Three Bridges, New Jersey. Could be one of those towns. I've never heard of Three Bridges, New Jersey. 50 cents for that card. Keswick Grove, New Jersey. I think I just had a whole bunch of these recently. 50 cents for that card. This is Blakely's Brook, Ashtabula, Ohio. I think I've done okay with that town before. That was 50 cents. There's a Real Photo, Clear Lake, West Branch, Michigan. Paid 50 cents for that card. Mount
Clemens Mineral Baths. No clue. I guess Michigan is what it says on the back. I paid 50 cents for that card. I'll have to look that one up. I have no clue. It just struck me as something that might be interesting. It's a real photo. River scene. Camp Wilson. Camp Wilson. Looks like California, maybe. It's just taken by a photo studio in, is it Portersville? Click Portersville, California. Paid 50 cents. No clue. I have to look that one up. Coachella Valley. I think that's pronouncing that right. I always want to say Coachella, but I don't think that's right. It might be. Anyway, just of the Palm Grove, 50 cents. And this is, it looks like Cooch's Bridge in Delaware. Never heard of that. That's why I bought it, because I never heard of it. Paid 50 cents for that card. There's a real photo. Administration building. Looks like some type of barracks in Ohio. I only paid a quarter for that. There is a hole up there on top. This is some bridge. Or bridge bus. Looks like it's Japanese. Paid a quarter for that card. Thought this kind of had almost like an Art Nouveau look to it. A pleasant ride. Lady riding a rickshaw. Kind of an Art Nouveau look to it. 25 cents for that card. And you saw this one on video. I was excited because I thought all the cards are going to be decent. This little town in West Virginia does okay. And it was only a quarter. But really, that's, there weren't too many really good cards. Gymnasium in Michigan. Paid a quarter for that. Or I'm sorry, 75 cents for that one. And this, the last one I got, Bathing Beach, Campbell's Island, Moline, Illinois. Moline I've done okay with. And this is pre-1907. And that was 75 cents. So that's it. It was a big antique mall. Just not very good for postcards. So that's it. Probably a relatively short video. Let me know in the comments below if you've had any good postcard finds. As always, thank you for watching.